This video is about my finished knitting project, Cardigan number 7 by My Favorite Things Knitwear. The suggested yarn in the pattern is Perman's Alice and Angel. Two strands of yarn are to be used together throughout the work. I looked for yarn brands that are more familiar to me and found that Drops Air and Kit Silk have similar yarn length per weight and blend of the fiber to the suggested yarn combination. I chose sage green color for both Drops Air and Kit Silk, but you can see how the shades are different even if they have the same color name. When I decided to knit a cardigan, what I first had in mind was Novice Cardigan Mohair version by Petite Knit. I fell in love with the dusty light green color shown in the sample photograph in the pattern, but I was not sure about using only mohair for the entire project because I had no experience of using mohair at the moment. So I considered working Novice Cardigan Chunky Edition. But then I came across to this another popular designer, My Favorite Things Knitwear. And this designer also has a simple cardigan pattern, cardigan number 7, which is pretty similar to Novice Cardigan Chunky Edition, except that the yoke shaping is worked with raglan increases. I prefer raglan shaping to round yoke, so I decided to wear cardigan number 7. I was too lazy to make a gauge swatch for this project, but I thought it would be okay because I believed I was using the matching yarn with the pattern. So I just went with the third size, hoping it would not come out just too small for me. This is right after finishing the neckband and the button band. I used tubular bind-off technique for all the ribbing edges and button bands. It could be a pain, but it's definitely worth doing it when you look at the beautiful edge afterward. Finding perfect buttons is another joy to make a cardigan besides knitting. I couldn't find the same buttons with the pattern in my area, but I like these buttons bought from Panastory. I think they suit well with the sage green color. For the sleeves, I use 7mm needles with a 40cm circular cable from KnitPro's Ginger interchangeable circular needle set. And for the ribbing of the sleeves, I used 5mm needles from KnitPro's Denim Short Needle Tip set. Because 6mm needles were the thickest short tip I have, I was concerned that I might have had to do some magic loop, which I personally do not enjoy, but happily, 40cm circular needles were enough to work the whole length of the sleeve. And this is the final look of my finished object today. Cardigan number 7 is an extremely simple and basic raglan cardigan. The pattern requires only the basic techniques and it is very easy to work. If you are new to knitting sweaters and looking for an easy cardigan pattern, I highly recommend knitting this one. Just one thing I want to mention is that this pattern does not include raising the back of the neck, so you might want to add some short rows if you'd like to shape the neckline. I like matching this cardigan simply with jeans, as you see. I think its hairy fabric with mohair gives an extra style and a feeling like it is special. Even the fit and the design is actually very simple. I was really happy to add this cardigan to my closet. I liked it so much that I've even set it up on my profile picture to my knitting-related social accounts. So that is it for today's video. Thank you for watching.